Hey today, subscribe today. Hey today, subscribe today. Let's play some games. Yeah guys, welcome back. This is Guns Shoot the Gun. So yeah, basically I'm just gonna be playing Shoot the Gun. Basically my channel needs to get out there. So I think I'm gonna be uploading a lot more. Some I've already uploaded videos today, so you should totally check those out. Also, one of my friends has played this, and he has just started his YouTube channel, and already is catching up to how many subscribers I have, and I'm kind of freaking mad, because it took me forever to get how many subscribers that he has. So, yeah. Also, there's gonna be ads playing, so I'm gonna pause it. Yeah, guys, no free ads, sorry. So today, guys, we're gonna be playing some of my other weapons, and some guns are easier to control, some guns are just automatics, and some guns are way... Also, I have a good bit of guns already, because I played this game non-stop. So, yeah. Actually, I'm gonna put that up there so I can know how much timer I have. Also, guys, here's a little tip. I'm gonna be doing a horror game soon, so it's gonna be horror week next week. Every day, I'm going to be uploading a horror game. If sometimes the same game, sometimes different games. So it's gonna be horror week. It's gonna be horror. So it's gonna be. I'm gonna try to do a horror week. Every Halloween time on Friday the 13th, we're gonna be trying to play some type of Friday the 3 ripoff and try to see what they have that the original Friday the 13th game has. So, just like to say that I'm gonna be trying to beat my old high score that was in the 200s. I don't know how good I am at this game, but I am very, very good at this game. Very good. If not the best player in the game, I say I'm at least a pro, and I've only been playing it for a week. Yep. Guys, I'm just that good at this game. especially with this gun. Like, I am incredibly good with this specific gun. So, actually, I think my high score... Oh, there's the high score beat. There's the beating of high score. Today, guys, we're going to be trying to make it... To the 300s. 300s. Yes. Okay. Next goal. 500. Yes. Beat the goal. Gotta get to 500. Gotta get through 500. Gotta get to the goal. Gotta get to 400. Even though I just said 500. I'm probably not gonna make it to 500. Even though I'm a freaking pro. Also, I'm gonna try to contact my friend, and we're gonna be doing a challenge. And hopefully, if he watches this video, he will accept my challenge. Accept my challenge, my dude. And if he decides to accept the challenge, whoever can get the farthest in Guns of Glory, well, whoever gets the most points in one round wins. So, my friend, you know who you are. You know. So, yeah, my friends, you had to, no, guys, I got to 500, and I lost, no, guys, okay, so you guys see my pro skills at this freaking game. I play this game nonstop. Every time I get to play this game, I will play this game. I play this more than Terraria, and yeah. So, I have multiple subscribers, so you guys must send me stuff, send me clips of your YouTube channel. And also, I would like to say, if you get good, also, I'm going to be doing the subscriber of the day, so you should leave a comment saying hi, and you will, no, leave a comment saying I subscribe, and you should like this video. like this video and you will get a chance, and you saying hi, you will get a chance to be the subscriber of the day. Sometimes I will be, since I'm a small channel right now, there will be some of the same people being the subscriber of the day. So if you're new, subscribe, because you have a very high chance right now to become the subscriber of the day, because I'm a small YouTube channel. Okay, I like to do with this gun the one bullet challenge. Every time you flip in one angle, you do one bullet and not two bullets, because two bullets, yes, will launch you faster and way up in the air, and it sometimes could mess with your spin rotation. So I just like to do one bullet if I can, because sometimes I make the mistake and click too long and I keep rambling on, so I keep my mind off the game as much. It helps, trust me, it helps, especially when you play strategy games like this kind of a strategy game. Also, I don't really go for the boosters anymore. I used to go dead for boosters. Like, I used to just spawn up, you try to get boosters 24/7, like that. But I don't do that any freaking more, because, you know, I'm a pro at this game. Because, you know, yes, boosts help, but I wouldn't say they always help you in the best of ways. So sometimes they actually mess with my spin rotation, and it gets over strategy. It gets messed up my strategy. That I, you are to play. I came so close to being over you. Well, guys, let's try with the pistol. Actually, let's try with this. A new gun I just bought. So, yeah. Okay, this gun is pretty okay. It's not automatic. It's not an Audi. It's not those auto mics. Okay, I need to find a strategy with this gun. See, guys. You always find a strategy with your type of guns. Okay, guys. Guys, I do not watch the advertisements, because... Okay, guys, I was sorry for that, because I don't give free advertisements, okay? No free advertisements. Okay, see? Get that. Watch this. Giant laser pistols. Goldie. So if you have a small YouTube channel and you are trying to, and you, okay, so also if this video gets 100 likes, I will do do a fit reel. 100 likes. No, a million likes. This video gets a million likes. I would do a face reveal. No, I'm just playing, guys. I would never do a face reveal. I don't plan on doing a face reveal a long time from now. I am running out of ammo. So, that's over. Yep. Okay, guys, so no free advertising. Okay, guys, I'm sorry for those little cuts right there. I don't do free advertisements, and since that's making me mad, because I had to edit that out, and that's really making me triggered. Oh shit! No! Oh, guys, that was so close. You guys see my pro skills with this gun? So yeah. You guys seen these pro skills, so I challenge you guys to beat my high score and subscribe to my YouTube channel and all that other thing. So you should totally do all that just so you can do this challenge and try to beat my 500 mark as a newbie. You can only play this game for a week, but after you're done playing this game for a week or 2 weeks, depending if you're a pro gamer,
like me, I'm a pro gamer. It only takes me about a week to master a game. Also, I'm not reached the stage of the time when I'm always like, this is not a game, people. This is not a game. If you die in this game, you die in real life. So, yeah, guys. This will not be a two-part video like the video I uploaded earlier today. I have been talking a lot during this video. So I'm just going to be doing a quick little rap. Guys, you didn't actually think I was going to do a rap, right? No, obviously I was not about to do that. Because I can't rap. And I'm just going to embarrass myself in front of my friends. Who embarrasses themself in front of their friends on YouTube, okay? And also, I'm running out of ammo, so I... Okay, never mind. Okay. Okay, guys, if you just keep your mind off the score, don't look at the score, just look at the gun. It keeps your mind off the score. And so if you beat it, it's easier that way. Trust me, I'm giving you a bunch of tips, because this game gets hard. Like, honestly, when you first start the game, you would probably think, oh, okay, this is an easy game. So, yeah. So... I'm going to try to get to the thousands. You guys can look at the score, but I am not looking at the score right now because it looks just focused. Might as well just look at the gun and look at the way you're just looking at it. And I just, yes, guys, I passed the high score. I'm going to end this video right now. So, bye. Okay, that's cool. I'm gonna do one more round before I go do my other things that I usually do. Why am I talking to myself? I'm not even recording anymore. So, yeah. Let's see my pro skills. I'm still talking to myself. It's gonna be quiet now. Okay, I should probably put on some music. Nah, it only puts up more of my focus. I just want to do it naturally. Get my pro skills up in this piece. It's so hard. This game is really easy. This shouldn't even be a challenge game to me anymore. It's okay though. Ghost of Glory is a pretty fun game, though. But when you get to the 500s, it's really hard. Okay, I really need some... Okay, never mind, because it's got some ammo right there. Okay, 500... No! No! Oh, man. Wait. What the... Okay, guys, I was actually still recording. No free advertising! Guys, I'm so sorry for that. I honestly did not know I was still recording. So, this is the true outro. So, bye! Oh my God, okay.